Breaking news this hour, Chris Hughton has been sacked as manager of Nottingham Forest. He leaves the club bottom of the Championship after six defeats in their first seven league games.
Now, bottom of the Championship, Nottingham Forest have appointed Steve Cooper as their new head coach on a deal until the summer of 2023.
They remain bottom of the Championship, though, after eight games. That could change today if Derby enter administration.
Steve Cooper, welcome to Nottingham Forest. How does it feel to be here?
Proud, privileged, honoured. Great football club, steeped in tradition and history that, you know, everybody knows about. So it's a real honour to be here.
Go on, tell me you meant it.
Well, I think you could tell by my reaction I didn't, but I think we deserved the goal, you know. We played some good stuff, especially in the first half.
Looked a real threat with the ball. Obviously scoring three goals is always good, particularly away from home, could have been more. Tactically and positioning wise I thought we were really strong.
Devastating on the counter-attack, Brennan grabs, clinical. 3-0 away at Birmingham is absolutely fantastic.
Forest against Leicester City would be a good one, as would Arsenal Leicester as well. Whoever goes through, it'll be a great time. Here's the chance, and Lewis Graben is there. Finally, the deadlock's broken, and Arsenal with 8 minutes to go are in big trouble now.
Good night. How do you feel after that?
Great. Pleased, obviously, for the players. Good day for the supporters. They deserve that as much as anybody. We enjoyed the game, you know. It was obviously one that we had to commit to. We had to go with a positive mindset because of the challenge that it was.
The passion, the tension, the edge is coming pouring out here. McKenna with another very important contribution to get his head to it first. Morrison runs into trouble. There's no good challenge.
Johnson drifts over across towards the back post. Davis lurking, taps it in, and it's headed down by Davis and tapped in by Zinke and Argyle. Back pass has picked out only Brennan Johnson. Tight angle!
Yes!
2-0! Back pass did not know! Corner fizzed in, back post, Worrell's header! Oh. It's in! It's 3-0! Joe Worrell on his return to the first team! Here's Spence the other way, finding Zinke and Argyle again. Gives it back to Spence, who's clean through! Oh. It's 4-1! Jed Spence scores in front of the Trent end! Forest have got a four as we hit the hour mark of the City Ground!
Really, really good performance, really good results. One for the supporters, they were brilliant again. And we keep building, but at the same time, we've got a game in a few days.
Surely a penalty, yes it is, as Garner hits the shot to Johnson, low to the goalkeeper's right and into the net. Johnson 1-0 Forest, and West Brom already down to 10 men. Halfway through the first half, Forest 1-0 ahead. Garner takes it.
Yes!
Win to Johnson, hoist it back to Colback. Colback, oh! What a goal! What a goal from Jack Colback! That is stunning! From a wide left position, 15 yards out! Surridge wanted it played in early. Colback instead goes for Zinke and Argyle. He plays it through for Surridge, who's onside! And buries it! Every time he's sent through on goal, his finishing is absolutely clinical. Right footed, high into the net.
Red.
Might still come back, post the callback, and the goalkeeper scrambles and it's gone in! It ended up there, no, it's a penalty!
From the left-hand side,
back post, Surridge is
in! Yes!
Garner has Surridge to his left and Johnson to his right. Here's Surridge, right foot!
Oh!
What a finish that is from Sam Surridge!
What a goal!
First time, top corner! With the cross, it deflects onto the crossbar.
Yeah!
Mighton has got on the end of it, bursts through into the penalty area. Goalkeeper comes in!
Gets it there.
That's fantastic for the youngster off the bench and just bulldozed his way through. 3 minutes into stoppage time. Johnson, right footed, low into the bottom corner, sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, and Forest have the lead. City in stoppage time. The Johnson!
Yes!
And from 6 yards,
yes!
Eventually the Johnson!
Yes!
Sweeps it home to lead for their first time. Gibbs-White feigns to go one way. Yes! Stumper saves it! And yes! Forest are going to win!
On May the 29th, 2022, more than 30 years after they last played at Wembley, and they'll play Huddersfield Town for the right to play in the Premier League next season.
I can't get no sleep.